setting goes like this. Students are going to be around the runway, and they are going to be showing a motion for 30 seconds, and students are going to graph it. We're then going to come over to this section right here, and they're going to be able to use the PicPay Play Post app to organize their video and their two graphs. This group is putting in a picture of themselves, and they're going to then have their entire PicPlay post with the video, the two graphs, and a picture of their group. Now students are creating their graphs, and they're going to be taking a picture of those to put in their PicPlay post. We've decided to use an iRig mic, which is going to help in the final productions. Now the girl in the black has completed it before, and now she becomes the student leader. And she's showing how to take care of the app and the different options that they need to do. Then the gentleman in the blue will be the other one, the next person who takes care of teaching the other group. So she's showing them the features of PicPlay Post and being the student leader. In the past, this is what was done. Now we're doing it a different way.